Vamos lá. Vamos lá. Vamos lá.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Here at home, the biggest crosstown rivalry in high school action pits Bowling Green and Warren Central. The Dragons were the crown of the Region 4 favorite after beating Russellville. Tonight, Central's 5-0 record on the line. Let's go to Bowling Green and show it to you. That is Coach Tim Riley working it for the Dragons in the first. That is B.A. Forrest. Nice move and the foul. 10-2 Central early, but right back. Purple's running. Tyson DeWalt going to clean up. 49-43 Central. Then Bowling Green right back. That is a nice little tip in by Tyler Ray. Central only by six. Then West Durant comes right back to Leroy Wilson. 61-53 Central on top. Warren Central wins it tonight at Bowling Green in the first meeting for the two teams this season. They'll see each other in January as well. 92-79 over Bowling Green. Durant had 16 points after three quarters of play.